We're back with a brand new music video. This time we got a brand new video from the man SLOWTHAI. This is another track off of his album Tyrant, and the stuff that I've heard so far have been absolute bangers and slaparooskies, and these music videos that he's been putting out have been absolute cinematic masterpieces and are so wild and crazy, and videos that I've never seen before, and children should never be bear witness to the things going on. He turned himself into cake at one point. He was like a psychotic serial murdering maniac. Like, this dude's doing all kinds of crazy stuff. This time we got a track here called ADHD. Hopefully this song is a banger, but we just gonna have to see. If you guys like this video, make sure you spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below, because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, SLOWTHAI ADHD official music video. Let's see what we got.
The last one. Sick as a pig, can you help? Trying to get a grip, fingers slip, then I melt. Sitting in a pit, only eating myself. I can't deal with the screams, only screaming at myself. Trying to protect, so I project.
Jesus Christ! Jesus, I wasn't ready for that, bro. He started this song off just a little bit more calm and relaxed and mellow. You know what I'm saying? I'm sitting here, I'm enjoying the vibes, and this SLOWTHAI just gonna scream in my eardrum, blow my eardrums out. I was not ready for that.
Myself, I can't deal with the screams, only screaming at myself. Trying to protect, so I project, deflect, and they call it self-defense. For the pressure, and we all got a reason. Smile on the out, but inside I keep bleeding. Fun and games till you gotta take the blame. And I said it was me, cause I do it for my mates. Then again, but they say the same, and it's all tongue-in-cheek, trying to sweep out the fakes.
My gosh, bro, we gotta run that back.
Then again, fun and games till you gotta take the blame. And I said it was me, cause I do it for my mates. Then again, but they say the same, and it's all tongue-in-cheek.
He said it's all fun and games until you take the blame. I do that for my mates, but then again, would they say the same? But that's deep. That's definitely deep. You know what I'm saying? He's you know what I'm saying, running around wreaking havoc, being a menace to society with the boys. You know what I'm saying? They get into some trouble. He takes the blame for his boys. You know what I'm saying? He takes the blame for his mates, because that's how he rides. You know what I'm saying? He's loyal for his boys. But then again, could his boys say the same thing? Would they do the same thing? Would they take the blame to let SLOWTHAI get off? Would they do the same thing? You know what I'm saying? So you got to make sure that you're constantly surrounding yourself with people who have sort of the same mindset and sort of the same energy as you. You know what I'm saying? You can't just be doing all this stuff, showing your loyalty to your boys, and then they in turn don't show any back, because that's not good for anybody. You know what I'm saying?
Trying to sweep out the fakes. Love never felt real. The wheels won't break. They can't see the tears through the raindrops. Tough lad, and I always put a face on. Told me already that lepers can't change spots. Sad songs, sickness. The passenger always been a witness. Excalibur, incision. Goodbye, my only decision. Sad songs, sickness. The passenger always been a witness. Excalibur, incision. Goodbye, my only decision. Overthink.
Bro, this song is so good. Dude, this song is so good, bro. And it's like a whole different sort of vibe and feeling from some of the other stuff that I've reacted to so far. You know what I'm saying? A lot of the videos he's dropped from this album have been more songs, you know what I'm saying, that have a little bit more energy, you know what I'm saying, a little bit more dancey, boogie-woogie, booty-shaking, you know what I'm saying, just him having fun, doing whatever, you know what I'm saying. But this one, he's getting a little bit more personal, he's getting a little bit more deep, it's a little bit more relaxed and calming, it's kind of sad, you know what I'm saying. So it's nice sort of seeing all different styles, all different sides of SLOWTHAI, you know what I'm saying. He's not just that same dude who's doing all these wild and crazy music videos, you know what I'm saying. He can also have this sort of softer side and deeper side, and it's really nice to hear this.
Easily repeat what you know about tea. Smoke weed, only way I fall asleep. Same routine, drink till I can't speak. Slave to the progress, I obsess cause I ain't got control yet. I'm trying to fly but my wings feel broken. An eagle in cage in a closure. Lowest the lows, decomposing, I'm sober. Loner. I can't be alone, why I always pick the phone up. I beg you pick the phone up.
Dude, this song is so sad, bro. This song is so sad, bro. Like, I'm listening to the things he's saying. I'm saying he feels like a loner. He's begging to pick the phone up. He's trying to fly, but it feels like his wings are broken. He smokes to fall asleep, and he drinks till he can't speak. Bro, this is sad. This song is so sad. It's making me feel sad, bro. I'm going to start bawling my eyes out in the corner with a bottle of Jack, bro. Slow Ties really hitting me right underneath my left boobie. You know what I'm saying? Right in my heart. That's where he's hitting me. We got a call?
Yo.
Yo, what's
up? Nothing, I just wanted to say, bruv, I love you, man, and I hope you're doing well, and I miss you every day you're not around.
Damn. Dude, that one is deep, bro. That one was powerful, bro. That phone call. I don't know exactly who he's hitting up. I don't know if he's hitting up like a homeboy or a relative. You know what I'm saying? I don't know exactly where that person is. You know what I'm saying? He said he misses him every day he's not here. So I don't know if that person like moved away, they went to jail or whatever. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know exactly that situation, bro. But you can hear it. You can hear it. He's genuine, bro. Like, you can hear that he truly does miss that person. He does wish that person was here, bro, and that just makes the rest of the song get even harder. You know what I'm saying? Because the rest of the song, he's been talking about how he feels like a loner and he's lonely. You know what I'm saying? And here he is on the phone talking about, hey man, I miss you every day that you're not here, bro. So that's definitely a doozy, bro. That's definitely hitting me, bro. And then we got like a whole mood switch, bro. Like, this whole time he was mellow and calm, and then after that phone call, he's like angry and pissed off, and he's really letting it rip. He's really laying into it. Oh, dude, that was fire. Damn, man. All right, we gotta have a salute to banger here from the man of SLOWTHAI. Like I was saying throughout this video, this is like a whole different mood and feeling to some of the other stuff that I've recently reacted to, some of the stuff that he's been putting out recently, bro. This one was deep. This one was you could tell this one was a lot more personal and stuff like that. He was singing about, you know what I'm saying, he was talking about how, you know, he's a loner, he feels like a loner, I'm begging you to pick up the phone, you know what I'm saying. Then we did get that phone call in there. That one definitely hit me right in the heart. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to fly, but my wings feel broken. You know what I'm saying? Smoke to fall asleep, drinking till I can't speak. You know what I'm saying? So you could tell that he was really getting deep and personal, and he was really telling people about sort of the pain and the things that he sort of deals with on the inside. And it was definitely sort of a nice thing to hear. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, usually the stuff from SLOWTHAI is a little bit more energetic and happy and upbeat, but this one is like a whole complete different side of SLOWTHAI, and it was just super, super nice hearing this. This video, man, you couldn't have made a better video for a song like this. You know what I'm saying? This song, it was mainly about the message and what he was saying and what he was trying to tell people, you know what I'm saying, rather than the crazy, wild visuals and plot lines and storytelling he'd be doing in his videos. You know what I'm saying? He just got this one nice, bright, big, beautiful skyline. It's just him. He's pacing back and forth. He's smoking on a ciggy, as they say down there in the UK, the ciggy. You know what I'm saying? He's smoking on a nice little ciggy, and that's really it. He's pacing around. You know what I'm saying? You can really see sort of the pain and the frustration that he was sort of expressing throughout the song. You really couldn't have made a better video. You know what I'm saying? This is really all you need. Just a very simple, easy video to sort of really highlight and make the song itself the main focus of this whole experience, man. And overall, definitely thought that this song was an absolute banger, and I did really enjoy this. Let me know what you guys thought of this song and down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know what you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions or videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.